I'm going to focus on the anterior fibers of the deltoid, so mid anterior axillary line, acromion, bisect it, insert based on the size of the patient, stimulate, and we get internal rotation. So this is very common when treating shoulder problems, especially this one when there's so much going on. That's the anterior deltoid.